your future, you can't put your confidence in anything less than God himself. Because all things come, all things go. She just said, Moses, I think I told her, you know, Ram Absalom and Naita Jiti, Jehovah, Kup Vila Kare, Makanga Muribu. Narini, Narini, Muchange Muribu. Asi Iswa Tinabda. You get the point? So, it is safer to be with you. It's safer to be walking with you. Now, this is my first sermon from a funeral. This is my first sermon. And I came here. I was Zora Munuba with the Viriga because I wanted to be here as quickly as possible. Because I was going to preach Zwandir Kurana. Because now I'm facing the future with what? With confidence. Now, Munina, where my way, Manon, she's a trainee medical doctor, I'm in fifth year medicine. She was telling us yesterday, because I'm not a teacher, but this child was very unique. Manon, you was behaving like an angel. Because the way she was popular, I know 1 year, I'm talking of popularity with other children, popularity with adults, popularity with old people. Minority, I start with Amtaura, but my neighbors, I'm grade 2, grade 3, I'm going to say, like, she's going to knock her, knock her up, and I'm going to talk to her, on Saturday morning. And at the same time, so many things. So the medical doctor, trainee doctor, was telling us, after they explained, and so forth. She can see, it's very unique because, 9 months, around 9 months, but this was unique. So I was starting to download and calculate, which, okay, Sagabu, now he was on a divine mission. Yekubo zitsaba anuti. You know what? Munu, nyango muroi, nyango mukristu, munu, akati munu, anamari uta anamate mungari. Saka, just love people. Don't just love wano zivache. Nyango osika zive, nyango apa, unu, just love him, because chimichakuba ndechake, but don't join him in isi. Just love that person. Don't join me, him or her, Pakuenga, because we some parts of Tatramari, Iwewe Munde Chete Musekele. This child was ministering, and you know, it never made sense, Pangarupe. Never made sense, Pangarupe. Now, because she's gone, then the Holy Spirit started reminding me. It's last week. It was also to prepare you to face the future with confidence. The greatest confidence you can ever have is to be with God. And in God's will. Just in God's will. In God's will. Just in the will of God. I was telling the parents last night, but they remember now, I was telling them, okay, chairman, not familiar. It's okay, chairman, not familiar. Can I need off the chairman? So, but God has shown me something about you two people. This is your turning point. This is your beginning of. Now he has shown me your time has come. Yes. You can face the future with confidence. Now, can fall with confidence. With confidence. Kana kuri kuda pamwari kuti utere akapfupika. Kupfupika kwa Bushman. Ari yemfundisi wacho naiyeye. Would be walking up like the Dinkas of South Sudan. Only times two, but which, you know, you can still follow with confidence. Amen. One of the greatest revivals that ever broke out in the world, 1902, the Azusa Street Revival, Los Angeles, United States. The man who was in the forefront, yes, I'm going to the Pentecostal movement, the modern day Pentecostal movement, after the day of Pentecost, the modern day Pentecostal movement. Yakabu Kreto Azusa Street. Aisha, this for watch your man. Jim Say, Anglican in Tema, more America. Mo America manje munhu mutema mazuva aya akanga asiri munhu akanga asinganzi munhu anga asingabvuri kuvhota mu America munhu mutema mweya mutema wabva waburuka pane asingabvumirwa kuvhota ndokwaburukira mwari pamunhu asingabvumirwa kudi asingabvumirwa kutenga from second shops ndopakaburukira mweya mutema ipapo. Saka zvaiitika mai zvekuti vanhu vaiuya kuzozara vauya kuzoporeswa nekuzosunungurwa nekuzoregererwa zvinhu zvavo muLos Angeles kuUnited States. Zvino chaizonetsa manje chekuti pavaiuya vachinzwa kuti kune revival vaingoita presume zviya zvekungofungidzira kuti ingaitwe nani iri kuitwa nevarungu. Saka vainge vainga revival yevarungu. Then vozosvika manje panze manje vozonzwa kunzi no to make matters worse anga asiri just munhu mutema aive munhu mutema ane ziso one rimwe risingaoni rakatovhara. Now but God was with him in America. In America, God was with him. You see, because for America, we have a system. It's a different culture from Africa. We have a system, even my preachers. We church, they can impose my laws, my principles. A secular system, we marketing, we impose my church. Like, when I'm talking about it, I cannot go advertise a meeting a church which shatters a moon at a shatter face. Come on, meeting a church. I'm going to run away. People are not going to attend the meeting. Because when I was off out, the girl changed me, I was born on this kind of an enemy. I'm not going to advertise a meeting yet. So I want to tell you about it. We are hiding. And so, that's their thinking. If I don't tell you about it, I 40 days and 40 nights, I'm going to go to the hospital. If I don't tell you about it, I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to ask you to tell you about it. I'm going to tell you. Muno fanira kutanga kuparidza muchiita so mozopedzisira muchiti so mukasadaro so vanhu vatendeuke vachitaura secular mufundisi kana achinoparidza anobva kumba vake hazvina basa kuti wakanamata kana kuti hauna kunamata wombopfuudzwa nemupowder room achizorwa kumeso ndichiana kuitira kuti anyatsobuda patv zvakanaka. Let me tell you, T.T. Jakes, Bishop T.T. Jakes, I paid the Bible school. I had a watch interview about how to go to Unga, Fumiwe, which was from this street. No, I was going to change, no, I was going to change, my friends, they were going to change, serious, I will qualify with your friend. Qualify with your friend. But you have to eat it on your sweat. Saga, I will qualify with your friend. So, principal, if I'm a chitopal, I think I need to tower like a quitter and catch it. The tower like a bit like an arm sweat. Because, you know, he's huge. He's huge and he preaches. Point two, you can't disqualify. But a point number two, you can't disqualify. I don't know about Bible. You can't class food to know that it's Jesus, like a banana hotel. But guess what? In this generation, qua America, he became made one of the top five fathers of the church in America. As according to Moon, I can't ask you to a man. I would talk a church of us just wait. But I am saying to you, the future is already known by God. Yes. God is already in the future. So we better just join God, who already is in the future. Amen. She was right, she was right, she was right, she was sophisticated for nothing. You're like, can I only touch? No food grounds. We know tender, which is almost very clear. I'm not sophisticated, I don't know what's again. I'm not even aware of it, but it.
This guy.
guy was an accountant, qualified accountant. I should have a controller and auditor general. Don't want my own controller to put me in that now, your money. Never ever. It's a movement. It's never ever. Second, don't buy Shanda in Coco. Don't buy Shanda. I'm not in Kuruwa, but I'm not in controller and auditor general. Eric Harit, I'm Minister A Chisango. Who was basically by what he report here, controller and auditor general, can actually have released. So, my government might have whipped the international of tea. Who get up with me? Because my scandals, I got to be exposed. But my wife, I'm not going to say that I'm going to be exposed. I try to register him on this, but I'm here. So this guy, he's sophisticated. He's an accountant. So he was having his friend, Alexander Chisango Shamari, the accountant. Two sophisticated friends. I was an educationist, teaching leader at the National Literacy Campaign, wiping out the literacy from Zimbabwe, the assistant national coordinator, the Yorama speech minister. You think I'm not going to speak here, Minister? So, Minister, I'm not going to speak. I'm like, you want to hear anything? I'm going to say, I'm going to speak. So, I'm going to wrong direction. I'm not going to speak. And so on. So, this guy couldn't imagine. Could now, you have come down. You have come down from all the knowledge, all the intellect, all the resourcefulness. Jesus, I think you see a pastor. He went to mind you. What happened to black? What is the back? Since you're moving, that's a pharmacy judge. Because you see, she's like, well, it's really too simple. Amen. She's like, it's really too simple. But to cut the long story short, that man, wherever he is, if he is somewhere, wherever he is, I just meet what we do now without appointment. Mari, yes. That's why Joseph, I'm talking, you know, this is a very ordinary boy. I put them with Jerry CEO. I put them on the farm. I'm talking about Fana Abu Jenny. I took once on a breakfast here with Jenny because breakfast is to Jiwa. Here I'm talking about Fana Abu Joseph. But look at this man. Joseph said to Pharaoh, the dreams of Pharaoh are one because God has shown Pharaoh what he's about to do. Joseph opens the Rachiti. And the dream was repeated to Pharaoh twice because the thing is established by God and God will shortly bring it to pass. He is speaking with confidence and his love. He just knows God.